Hello, Bill Molyneux here, and I'm in Surrey, Virginia, not too far from Jamestown. I crossed the ferry, and I'm at Bacon's Castle. Now, Bacon's Castle is really cool. Supposedly it has some ghost stories with it. I'm not going inside. Lisa and I want to go down to a winery next. But I thought I'd do some quick video work on it for my own little channel of Bill's History World. And Wargaming World too, don't forget that. And Chris on BA Travels has a very good video with his drone work and everything else. So my video is just a little mini video. Let's take some more closer looks at it. Well, they do offer tours, but we're not doing the interior tour today. We have other things to do. So my wife Lisa is out there at the gardens, and they have some very nice garden work here. Very tranquil day today. It's about 75 degrees on Friday here in the Yorktown, Virginia area of June 16th, 2022. It was over 100 degrees, so cooler weather is nice. Let's go take a look at the other side. So there's more of the garden work with my very nice wife, Lisa, down there checking out the gardens. And here we have the building. Now for my friends that are into the historical architecture, this is really a cool place. Unfortunately, due to time restraints, we're not doing the interior tour today. I'm going to back up 20 feet and pause the video here and get a better view of it from further out. Okay, so hopefully someday Chris will get here and do an interior video. Chris of VA Travels makes really good videos. He does great historical sites. He even has a new green screen. I primarily am doing my goofy videos just for the fun of it and trying to get people off the couch. Hey, if you live in the Williamsburg, Jamestown area, get off the couch and come visit Bacon's Castle. So here's a reverse view. Now, sadly, of course, America is stained with the history of slavery and enslavement of people, and it took the American Civil War to right that wrong. And we're going to go and look at some of the terrible conditions, buildings that the enslaved people of that time had to endure. And I'm going to pause the video and move up to that. This is the Bacon's Castle Smokehouse. So this is not a place for the enslaved farm workers would be staying in. So this is an actual smokehouse. Let's move up the trail a little bit. Alright, so the slave tenement house. It says 18 people could have lived in here. Wow. The stories this building could probably tell. Hello, we have someone here that's has some dowsing rods. Is there anyone here that would like to say anything? Are you too shy to come out and visit? We don't have anything right now. Oh, we have something.
I have to tell it to calm down to get it to go straight. Calm down, go straight. Next question.
How did you live here? Or are you still here all the time?
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, calm down. Calm down.
Were you enslaved here? Or did you live in the castle?
Slaved.
Wow.
Calm down. Go straight. Go straight. Calm down.
Were you under 10 years of age? The age thing is hard to tell on this.
That's a yes. Calm down.
Wow. What's another good question?
Graves. Are there any graves out here, and where are they? And every time I've asked it, it has pointed to that direction.
Pointed out that way. So somewhere out there is some graves, more than likely of the enslaved people that lived here.
Right.
And they lived here really against their will, too. I have to put that in there.
Yes. Are they happy? Are the spirits happy here? Yes.
Okay. Well,
and the only thing I'm holding in my hand right now are glass pieces that I picked up around the area. That's the only thing. If I put them down and ask another question, all right, straighten up, calm down. Shh. Energy is so high. Again, where are the slaves of the graves of the slaves?
They point over there.
Yep. There's nothing in my hands controlling them. Alright, we'll ask it one more question.
Alright, we'll do one more question.
Go straight. Calm down.
Did you die here? On the farm? Bacon's Castle land? Yes.
Was it a slave?
Mm-hmm.
Was a slave.
Okay. Well, thank you very much for talking to us.
You're welcome. Quite welcome. Thank you.
Well, we just talked to a couple nice ladies that are doing some paranormal investigation of the very haunted Bacon's Castle. I'm going to close this video out with: be safe, be kind, be courteous, be extra kind. Thank you.